This is called part two of the Lego. Okay, you already started in part one that we did this. So now we're gonna use the umbrella. We're gonna use the shade. We're gonna use the chair and this piece. So which way you wanna do it? If your umbrella's looking that way, you have to put the, you're going to have to put the tree mark on there. And there you go.